Well, we've been doing a sound, factual and also fictional. And it's brilliant because these are the guys who usually clean us up, which is always nice to know.
And how important is it that we celebrate behind the scenes work?
Oh, it's so important. I mean, we work on Call the Midwife, and so I'm now aware of just at that level, you know, everybody. It sort of becomes a work of art, you know, the artistry that goes into it. And it's no surprise that actually Call the Midwife's up for a couple of nominations, and some people that we've worked with are up for other shows. But they transport the audience to another place, and actually the actress as well, and it really helps us, and it.
Yeah, you know what I really love about all of this is that we're an old craftsman nation. We've always had craftspeople, but in telly, there's about 60 people there, all doing some magnificent job, and then they let all idiots like us go into the front, and because we're in the front, we get seen more of the time. And actually, the minute you're on set, you see and are gobsmacked by all the talents there. And none of it would work without that. And this, for me, is the favourite gathering, because this is all the guys who put all the real stuff together. It's wonderful.
You know, you guys are going to be nominated in a couple of weeks' time for the Audience Award for Call the Midwife. I mean, of all the awards, being voted for by the fans, how important is that for you guys?
It's lovely. You know, it's I feel like it's been selected because it's, as I say, because of all of those reasons, of the work that goes into it. It's high quality drama, but it's also popular, you know, and I think that's why it's been selected, and so it's a real honour.
I cannot think of a better award to be nominated for this show. It's had a phenomenal public response, and people seem to feel very deeply about it. So the best thing you could ever do to say thank you to them is say, well, you can decide what you want to, you know, to vote for it yourself now. You can decide to show how you feel. I just think it's wonderful. We've been overwhelmed by it, haven't we? Totally overwhelmed.
And what do you think, I mean, the secret is to the success of Call the Midwife, because I love it.
good. What is the secret? I think there's, so I'm looking at you, because I think you'd be better to answer this.
It's Steve McGann, ladies and gentlemen. It's Steve McGann.
That's the reason.
No, it's hard. I think what it shows, it doesn't shy away from the hard things in life. But it's the real stuff of life. It begins with childbirth, but it stretches out to so many other important things. And all of the things are big stuff. And because it deals with big stuff, I think audiences can take that stuff and they love it and they take it to their heart because it matters. We have time for all the other things as well, but some of the things this show touches on, some of the things are really important and they need telling. You know, we're proud to tell them.
And are you going to miss it? Will you say goodbye to Sister Bernadette?
Spoiler if you haven't watched the last episode of series 2, but I'm now called Sheila, and I believe Sheila has a place in the third series. He didn't just ditch her after she got rid of the habit, thankfully, so I think I'm going to be involved, so yeah, we start soon.
Amazingly, we see the woman out of her habit. We see the woman because she's been hidden away inside, and I said to Laura before, actually I'd prefer to wear the habit next time so I can go to the shops and people won't recognise me. Yes, I think it'll look very fetching.